Prime Minister Netanyahu was a guest recently on our program, and he said, quote, "The greatest threat facing humanity, that's the world, is that Iran would acquire nuclear weapons. If Israel feels that strongly, and you don't directly assure them, don't you fear that they might do a first strike?"
So you think that we are concerned, we should be concerned about allaying Mr. Netanyahu's fears and concerns?
Yeah.
Why should we be doing that for him? Who is he?
He's the head of a country.
Who is he in the first place? To begin with, he is a skilled killer. All dictators in the world have condemned others, and he's one of many of them. He should be put on trial for killing Palestinians, for placing Gaza under siege, which is against the law and against the spirit of the Charter of the United Nations. He should be put on trial for killing women and children.